एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एसएसटी कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट एंड कॉमर्स। दिस इज एसएसटी एडुपीरिया। मायसेल्फ प्रज्ञा ओसेकर। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू लर्न यू प्रोबेबिलिटी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, विच इज द टॉपिक ऑफ एफआईआईटी सेमेस्टर 2 न्यूमेरिकल मेथड। फर्स्ट वी सी व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन फंक्शन, मीन्स PDF। इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज ए PDF। इट मीन्स फंक्शन फॉर मैपिंग रैंडम वेरिएबल्स टू अ रियल नंबर। नेक्स्ट वन इज डिस्क्रीट रैंडम वेरिएबल। डिस्क्रीट रैंडम वेरिएबल मीन्स वैल्यूज कंस्टिट्यूट अ फाइनाइट और अ काउंटेबली इनफाइनाइट सेट। मीन्स अवर रेंज ऑफ वैल्यू और रेंज ऑफ द रैंडम वेरिएबल इज ओनली द फाइनाइट नंबर। कंटिन्यूअस रैंडम वेरिएबल। कंटिन्यूअस रैंडम वेरिएबल मीन्स द रेंज ऑफ वैल्यू इज इनफाइनाइट और अनकाउंटेबली इनफाइनाइट नंबर्स। मीन्स सेट ऑफ वैल्यूज इज द सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स, दैट इज वन इज इंटरवल और अ डिसजॉइंट यूनियन ऑफ इंटरवल ऑन द रियल लाइन। अवर फर्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज रैंडम वेरिएबल। Random variable means it is actually denoted by using the uppercase as well as lowercase letters. Means random variable means a value or the event numbers, means the set of numbers is denoted using the alphabet. Binomial distribution. Binomial distribution means a event has only the two values, either 0 or 1, means it is success or the failure. For example, a dice is tossed 4 times, a success is defined as a rolling 1 or a 6, means the probability of this is 1 upon 3. Let us use the probability we calculated about the derived binomial PDF. Means notation is BIN in bracket n comma pi to indicate that X is the binomial random variable based on N. Bernoulli's trial with the success probability pi. In binomial distribution, the subtopic is negative binomial distribution. Negative binomial distribution means consider the dice. Dice is thrown. For example, the binomial distribution for this is the roll of 3 dice is success and another is the failure. Now we instead want to find the probability that we roll the 3 dice, the failure, that is failure value is 2, 3, 4 and 5 before the second success. How is this related to the binomial distribution? The notation of negative binomial distribution is X is capital X is approximate to NB in bracket R comma pi to indicate that X is negative binomial random variable with X failures occurring before R success, where the probability of success is equal to the pi. That is, what is the probability that exactly 3 success occur before 2 failures occur? This is our failure value. Means this example is belong to the negative binomial distribution. Next one is what is gamma distribution? Gamma distribution means it derives its name from the well-known gamma function in mathematics. From definition, gamma function is denoted by T of alpha, which is equal to integration of 0 to alpha x raised to alpha minus 1 e raised to minus x dx for alpha is greater than 0. Now using integrating by parts, we can write this as, or we can rewrite this function as T of alpha is equal to alpha minus 1 integration of 0 to alpha x raised to alpha minus 2 e raised to minus x dx, which is equal to alpha minus 1 t of alpha minus 1. This t function is denoted or defined as a recursive function. Means the gamma function is also called as a recursive function. Now what is the important property of gamma function? When we write alpha is equal to n, or when we get alpha value as a n value, then we can write the gamma function as t of n is equal to, means replace alpha by n, is equal to n minus 1 into n minus 2 up to infinite terms t of 1. Then again rewrite these functions or split these functions, we can get n minus 1, n minus 2 up into 3 into 2 into 1. That is, this value is also called as a n minus 1 factorial. Further, if my n value is 1, if my n value is 1, then our t of 1 is equal to integration of 0 to infinity e raised to minus x dx, which is equal to 1. Note that t of 1 upon 2 means n value is 1 upon 2, then my answer is root pi. This is important property of gamma function, means t of 1 is equal to 1 and t of 1 is equal to 1 and t of 1 upon 2 is equal to root pi. Now what is gamma distribution? Using the gamma functions, we find the gamma distribution's probability. The continuous random variable x has a gamma distribution with parameter alpha and beta such that f of x, such that alpha comma beta is equal to, if x is greater than 0, then f of x value is 1 upon beta raised to alpha t of alpha x raised to alpha minus 1 e raised to minus x comma beta. But if x value is not greater than 1, means my x value is equal to 0 or x value is less than 0, then our f of x value is 0, where alpha and beta is always positive number. Next one is exponential distribution. Exponential distribution means the continuous random variable x has an exponential distribution with parameter beta. In this continuous random variable, our value range is infinite or uncountable. Then our f of x value is 1 upon beta e raised to minus x upon beta. Why? Because beta is greater than 0. And all other value is equal to 0. Note that in the exponential distribution, the mean and variance of gamma distributions are mu is equal to alpha beta, and variance, that is sigma square, is equal to alpha into beta square. The mean and variance of exponential distribution value mu is equal to beta, that is mean is equal to beta value, and variance, that is sigma square, is equal to beta square. Means both the distributions, gamma distributions and exponential distributions, their mean and variance are varied. Next one is chi square distribution function. Chi square distribution is also belongs in continuous random variable. X has a chi square distribution with V, the degree of freedom is given by f of x is equal to 0 when x is equal to 0 or x is less than 0. And if x is greater than 0, then f of x value is 1 upon 2 raised to V upon 2 tau V upon 2 multiply by x raised to V upon 2 multiply by e raised to minus x upon 2, where V is always positive integer value. But in the chi square distribution plays important role in only statistical interference. The mean and variance of chi square distribution's value is mean is equal to V, mu is equal to V, and and variance value, that is sigma square, is equal to 2 into V. Our next distribution is log normal distribution. In log normal distribution, applies in cases where a natural log transformation results in a normal distribution. For definition, this log normal distribution is also belongs in infinite ranges value. To find the log normal distribution's value, that is f of x value, is equal to when our x value is equal to 0 and greater than 0, then f of x is 1 upon sigma x into root 2 pi into e raised to minus 1 upon 2 sigma square in bracket log x minus mu the whole square, and all other value, the f of x value is 0. All other value means x is less than 0. This graph is shown as a log normal distribution value. There mu is equal to 0 and sigma is equal to 1, means our x value is less than 0, then our x value is a straight line value or perpendicular to the x axis. When my mu value, that is mean value, is 1 and variance value is 1, then our graph is a concave value. Next one distribution is Bibule distribution. Bibule distribution is also belongs in infinite ranges value, means continuous random variable value. The continuous random variable x has a Bibule distribution with parameter alpha and beta such that f of x value is equal to 0 when x is equal to 0 and less than 0. And if x is greater than 0, then our f of x value is alpha beta x raised to beta minus 1 e raised to minus alpha x raised to beta, where all alpha and beta values is always greater than 0. Thank you, students. In the next video, I am going to learn you probability distribution mass function.